Well, we're here tonight to raise some vital funds for the Arco United Football Club, as well as two other local charities, the Arco Cancer Support Group and the Arco Community Resource Centre. A lot of people who have never done anything like this before, so it takes a lot of courage to get up in front of 500 people and strut your stuff. The amount of effort that people have to put in to put tonight's show on has been amazing. Everyone's had so much fun. Fundraising events have been brilliant, and we just can't wait to get on stage and entertain.
So far it's been great, such fun, and got to meet loads of new people, loads of these people I wouldn't have even known before, so yeah, it's been great fun.
I want to dedicate it to my father. My father's passed 4 years and he was president of Arco United. It's a great club, it's well deserved. Anyone that's in it, we've had such a crack,
yeah,
haven't we,
Steve? Totally have. Yeah, everyone can't wait, everyone's ready to go. There's over 500 people coming, so great support from the outside and the public and everybody else.
Everybody's really looking forward tonight. I can say that my band, Destiny's Child, are going to win it. Everyone else has no chance.
Yeah, this football club, Arco Football Club, they've been actually working hard. They've been training for at least 5 weeks. And I've seen the talent and the whole town is behind them. So I'm really, really excited. And I think all of them are the winners because they put a big effort on this one. So best of luck to them, and honestly, we had the best time, and tonight is the main night, so good luck and enjoy the night.
So ladies and gentlemen, your winner and walking away with the coveted title of Lip Sync Legends, Arco United Football Club 2018, is the Pussycat!